Yo, what's up? It's your boy Two Phones again, back again with another informative video for free. Alright, so next Tuesday we got the sneak peek. I'm showing you guys right now on the screen. We got the MLS season pass on us 2023. MLS season pass subscription and Apple ID is required. Alright. Well, it's not quite Tuesday yet. But check back next week to score 2023 MLS Major League Soccer season pass on us, available now on the Apple TV application. MLS season pass subscription and Apple ID is required. All right, so that's what you guys are be looking forward to. You know, you get season pass. Every match, every screen, no blackouts. Watch on Apple TV. You gotta have an iPhone, I guess. Or Apple TV account. Or both. I don't know. Y'all leave me your thoughts, okay? Free Whopper or an impossible Whopper. Plus 100 Royal Perks crowns when you spend $3 or more on the BK app. Not valid in... certain states. Oh wow, I don't know why, but whoa. But we got Burger King out here, so free food. Hey, who don't like free food, bro? Who don't like free food? Shut. Hey, T-Mobile. Hey, next Tuesday gonna be popping, bro. You're gonna have some free sports. You're gonna have some free food and a free rental. Look at that, free one night rental. Oh, they look like they had a telly. Oh, the way they laid out. Wait a minute. Are these like mom and daughter, or I ain't even gonna get into that, bro. I'll let you fellas fantasize about that one. Anyways, Redbox next Tuesday, free rental night, disc rental, all right? Yeah, and for you magazine lovers, a $2 magazine subscription for free. Oh, T-Mobile Tuesdays. But I think the big one right here is for you soccer fans, or in Espanol, football. A football, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, 2023 season pass. But you got to have the iPhone. No, it didn't say iPhone. You got to have the Apple ID and the Apple TV application. But yeah, I know a way I can get it. I know a way I'm gonna pull that one off. I'm gonna pull that one off for free. I like soccer. I used to play soccer. So I used to play soccer. Now, I mean, I watch it, you know, if it's good. I watched the championship match last year. Y'all see that? That match took forever. It took forever, but Messi and them finally got it done. You see what I'm saying? See, I told you. I know my soccer, all right? I know my soccer. Who they be? Mm-hmm. I'm gonna let y'all leave the answer down in the description. I mean, not description, comment section, all right? But which one is a good perk for next Tuesday? The free MLS pass, free Whopper, Redbox rental for free, or the $2 magazine. Oh, wait, 10 cents per gallon with extended gold status. I need to step my game up on that, man. I need to step my game up on the fuel game. Y'all let me know, man. What apps, what debit cards, are you using your DoorDash card to get cash back? I mean, safe, you know, on your gas, using Chime Cash App. Y'all let me know what y'all using to save money. You know what I'm saying? Oh, speaking of money, I want to talk about T-Mobile money. I want to talk about T-Mobile money with Metro. Okay, as you know, I'm on Metro now, and this is still going on Metro, and I've been doing a T-Mobile for free. I've been doing T-Mobile for free, so hey, all this stuff for free, for real. All this, I told y'all go back to my T-Mobile videos. all this stuff for free, man. I told y'all, man. Y'all gotta stop playing with your boy Two Phones. Leave me your thoughts in the comment section below. Which perk are you looking forward to next week?